गौरकृषे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो यं प्रव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरह कातरया जुहाव पुत्रेति तन्मयतया तर्वोभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयम् तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जिमामि त्वया विना इति दिव्यै राधे तं नयमाम चरणं तुते But I want that you have written?
No, another one. I remember. You have the book. This morning, three devotees took initiation, Harinam initiation. Please stand up when we request you to. One devotee has gone to New Zealand. Two have gone. One is here. Who is here?
So you should declare the names.
The names are Rohini Dasi. She is the sister of Premalata and lives in New Zealand. Premahati and went back to New Zealand at 11 o'clock this morning. The other is the...
What name I have kept?
You have given Rohini Dasi.
Rohini Dasi ki...
Yeah. And yesterday, one devotee took initiation and met niece of Premalata and Premahati. His wife, Teresa, took this morning Harinam. If she is here, she can stand up. Otherwise, her name has become
Taraka Dasi.
Taraka. The friend of Srimati Radhika, Sakhi. And she is Tarika. Tarika Dasi ki
jai.
Then Hey Manga Prabhu, who came this morning, he is a very old devotee, 15 years. Hey Manga, if he is here, you can stand up. Yes.
Name is Raghunath.
Oh, he has been given name, very good name. Associates of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Raghunath Das Prabhu ki
jai.
Now we are coming to the subject. You should be careful, very careful. Subject is so high. I did not wanted to give this subject, but anyhow, it came from my mouth, I could not control. Tasmin mahan mukharita madhu ischarita, like this. The cause of Krishna, even their cups were there, and they were taking their oats in their mouths, but no milk. But when they used to see Krishna, then?
Automatically flow.
So if there are pure devotees, some, a little, maybe very rare, 2-3. But if any good Rasik Vaishnava will be there, without any question, without anything, like a flow, eternal flow, Harikatha will come from his mouth. And if anyone will take part in that ever-coming stream of Harikatha, sweet Harikatha, then what will happen? They will overjump what to take or nothing. Asan. Asan means?
Khana.
Oh, to take anything. Oh, no sleep. No fear from death. Nothing, no problem in this world. Only problem, weeping, how we can meet Krishna this world. He will conquer easily Kali. And also he will conquer worldly desires. and Maya quickly. So I know that very rare persons are qualified to hear and to give classes on this. But yet something I told and something I am telling. But I want to come down and to give something for general person. So I think that who have heard all these things, you can tell all others very general things, primary things, from the pastimes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from Ajami, from Puranjaya, from Prahlad Maharaj, from 11th canto, now Jogendra Shambha. You should try to help them all. And you can remember what I am telling now, about what I have told. General person cannot do, but this can hear, but very hard to realize or to understand. But anyhow, this Harikatha will go in the shape of Krishna, will go there through ears, and he will make clear your heart. He will broom all your unwanted things, all the dust of offenses and unearths unwanted thing, and it will be pure, and Krishna and Radha will see there. So it is very evident from Srimad Bhagavatam. Krishna Swakatha Srinvata Swakatha Samana Kirtanam Hridyantas Choshyap Vidano Suhit. His Shrudev is very beloved Bandhu. He will do quickly. But you should have a very strong desire to hear and to follow. If you are not so, then quickly you will again be punar mashriko bhava.
Again become a mouse.
What is that story? You can take speak. In brief. No, you should tell. You don't remember?
Trying to remember how it began.
You remember? Nothing. So you can tell? Radhana? Or you know? Punar Mashko Bhava?
He knows.
No, then you can tell. By standing. Come nearer. Hear carefully. You can control like this.
Would it need to speak this story, which has a very practical meaning for all of us? Once there was a sage, a very powerful sage, and he was in his ashram when a mouse, who was very fearful, came running in. He said to the sage, "Oh sage, please give me shelter. Please help me. I am always being terrorized by a cat." So the sage, he was so powerful, whatever he said, it would become true. So he blessed him. "Then I bless you that you can also become a cat." So then the mouse became a cat. So then the mouse who became a cat was so happy, because now he would no longer be bothered by the other cat. Some days went by, and after a few days, then the cat came running into the ashram of the sage. Oh sage, please help me and give me shelter. I am always being terrorized by a dog. Please help me." So then the sage said, "Yes, I will bless you. You will become a dog." So then that cat became now even bigger and stronger and like a dog. And then he went away. After some time, then that dog again came running into the ashram of the sage. "Oh sage, please help me and please give me shelter. My life is, I'm always living in fear because I'm always being terrorized by a tiger." So the sage said, okay, I will bless you, then you should become a tiger. So then that dog became a tiger. Now that living entity who was once a mouse became so big and so strong, and he began to look at the sage and lick his lips and feel very hungry. And so he was just about to attack the sage and eat the sage. And the sage said, Kuna Musika Bhava. Again become a mouse. And that moment, the big tiger became a little squeaky mouse. And he was back in the position where he started. So in the same way, when we come to the shelter of the lotus feet of any bona fide Vaishnava, they are so kind and so merciful. And by their grace, one may be empowered to achieve so many things. But if he for a moment thinks, yes, I am the doer, I am empowered, I have so many qualities, then I know all Harikatha.
I am powerful so much in Hari name. I do chant very high class. If these false egos are coming, then punarjyavar nashto.
Then Vaishnav, Guru and Vaishnav, they will take away all power and one will again become a mouse, useless person again. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur has written, Jogyata Vichari Kichuna Hipai Komara Karunasa. Oh, Gurudev, when I examine myself, I see I have no good qualities. If there is any quality in me, it is only by your mercy.
I told in my classes that three kinds of Srimati Radhika. Oh, Radhika is only one kind. Radhika is Radhika. But still, Vishvanandini and then Vyogini and Sanjogini. So Srimati Radhika never gives up lips. Vrindavan. Always in Vrindavan. With Krishna. No separation. No? So Krishna is not separated and he is always in Vrindavan with Srimati Radhika. Always. But in meeting, in highest class of meeting, where Srimati Radhika has Madan mood, most highest, which is only in Srimati Radhika, even not in Krishna, even not in Lalita, what to speak of Chandravali and others. At that time, meeting and separation both are there. High class of feeling joy and high class of separation mood also. And there it may be Prem Vaichitya, no? And Dibyonmat. And also so much joy there. So it is Madan still, always being together. But something in Mohan mood. In separation. What class of separation? In Prem Vaichitya or in Man, if Radhika is not speaking with Krishna and thinking that Krishna has gone away from here, for a moment, if he thinks that he comes in a Mohan mood and then again a Prem Vaichitya Dinmo Dibyonmat, but of second class, not of high class. Premonmat can also be in Satyabhama in Dwarka, but of third class. Understand? Not so much thicker as it will be in meeting. And then second will be in
separation
mood, but not for that he has gone to Mathura. Not. In Vrindavan he has gone to graze cows or Srimati Radhika has done more, or Krishna may do more. Or anyhow, Srimati Radhika is controlled by Jatila, Kutila and others. and cannot meet to Krishna. In that will come Mohan Bhav. So there is meeting always in Vrindavan. But testing all these things. But when he will be, now a question may come. If Krishna is always in Vrindavan with Radhika, then how separation would comes in Radhika and Krishna? How? Why Radhika so much weeping? Oh, if Krishna and Radha are both in Radhakund or in Prem Sarovar, and Srimati Radhika is in the lap of Krishna, and if anyone, Madhumangal, comes and tells that, oh, I have driven out this bee, Madhusudan, from here, and he will never come, return. And Radhika being in the lap of
Krishna.
And she is weeping bitterly, and she becomes faint, forgets who am I. Like this. When in the Nishant Lila, Radhika is coming to his home, he tells to Lalita, who am I? Can you tell where I am going? Why I am going? What I am doing? What is this? Krishna is there. He has separated and he is going to Nandagaon, she is going to Java. But this mood comes. So, in Vrindavan, even Krishna is meeting with, but she can bear a separation of moment. Jugaite Nivishana, Chakshusa Brahmishana,
Sunyayitam,
Yagata Sarvam, Govinda Parivirane. Like this, अटति जद्भवन अन्हिकाननम त्रुटि जुगायते स्यता कुटिलकुंतलम श्रीमुखंचते जड़बुदेक्षताम पक्षकृत्रिशा. Oh, they are abusing Krishna, Brahma. Why you made
eyelids?
Only two eyes. Why not locks and left eyes in all parts of body? And if you have made, why you made the clips?
Eyelids.
Why you made? If I am Brahma, I would given you a very good lesson. I would given legs and legs.
Eyes
without eyelids. But even why Brahma made tears? If you want to see Krishna, but tears comes. Why? Oh, then we have not made tears. Like this. They are causing Brahma even. So for him, a moment becomes like lakhs and lakhs years, more than that. And in meeting, lakhs and lakhs years becomes man. Less than one moment. You cannot realize all this. You can realize all these things when we have same kind of love and affection. You can imagine only when you will come in the stage of every little semblance you can. So, see, Radhika has some feeling separation. But Krishna is there. Even so is Bhishma Anunandani there. Secondly, you know that Akrur came, Krur came, gopis are telling that he is not Akrur. What is the meaning of Akrur and Krur? Krur means?
Not cruel.
Krur means cruel.
Cruel. And Akrur, not cruel. But really he is cruel. So, when Akrur came in Mathura, in Nandagaon, and met with Krishna and Baldev, oh, you should know that really you are son of Vasudev and Devaki. They are kept here in night. So you don't know. But really, you should know that you are son of Vasudev and Devaki. Then Krishna in accusativeness, what? Janne ke liye kautuhal.
Inquisitive.
Curiosity. Curiosity. What then became? Oh, now your father and mother are very interested. Can't want to kill for you. Only for you. So you should come to Mathura and try to save your father and mother. Baldev Raviya, you are a lawyer. Oh, we are son of Nanda Baba and Yashoda Maiya. But Krishna was so much inspired. Oh, I must save. Whether he is my father or not father, no question. He is friend of our father. Who is father? Nanda Baba. So I must go there. And we should save our father, mother and kill Kamsa. So they went with
Akru.
And they told gopis and all Brijabasi, oh, you are coming tomorrow. And if not tomorrow, then day after tomorrow we will surely come. After saving our father, mother and killing that Kamsa, surely we will come. And anyhow, they became faint and he came. When he killed Kans, after killing Kans, Vasudev and he went to Vasudev and Devaki, Krishna and Baldev. And at that time, they were folding their hands, they were praying that, oh, you are Supreme Personality of Godhead. I saw at your birth time, four-handed. You are like Vishnu and Narayan. And you have come to save and to kill Kams and all demons. We know. And they began to relate. You are not my son. Then Krishna, that how our Leela, all the pastimes will go. So cleverly he called Jogmaya. And then Jogmaya covered their this intelligence by all appearances. And they forgot all. And Krishna then came in the lap of Devaki. Oh, mother, mother. And Baladev Prabhu?
Vasudev Maharaj.
In the lap of Vasudev. And began to weep. Oh, you have forget us. You are not... what?
Remembered us?
Crossing us and having no love and affection for us. But quickly they began to do. And they kept Krishna and Balram. Now Nand Baba is waiting where? In Bullock Court, where in a shade of a tree he was, out of Mathura, at the bank of Yamuna he was staying, in a Bullock Court, with some friends like Siddham Subal, Madhimangal. And they are also very worried. But Krishna is not coming. In the meantime, Ugrasen came, unfolded, and he gave the whole kingdom to Krishna. But Krishna told that, I am your servant. I will serve you. And he gave poor Tilak, Rajasinghasan, all everything and made him king of whole state. And he told that, I will serve you. And that, after that, they kept Krishna and Baldev with them in that Raj Palace. Here Nanda Baba is crying, worry that Krishna now is not coming. Krishna and Baldev have forgotten me. So one day they could not come. And he was badly waiting for them. Next day in the evening, anyhow, Krishna and Baldev, when it was dawn, darkness came. And in the time alone, Krishna and Baldev came. And they sat on weeping, laps of Nanda Baba. In right, Baldev Prabhu, and in left, Baldev. And Nand Baba was breathing. Krishna saw that Baba is breathing. Why father is breathing? And he took his tears with his Pitambar. Baldev also. And they were what? Giving Shantana.
Pacifying.
They began. But they told Baba, they are telling all that you are son of Vasudev and Devaki, but we have no don't believe me. We are your sons. Nand Baba was telling, I want to know that you want to return with me or not. Baldev Prabhu, surely we will return. Krishna told that we should. At once we are coming with you to Vrindavan. But Baldev Prabhu told that you are my father. No, I know that I am son of Vasudev and Rohini. I know. I have heard. But they are not my parents. Vasudev is, I have no connection with Vasudev. Because he left me from my birth and he had never taken care of me. So those who take care, only giving birth is not father. So though I supported and nourished me from very beginning, from childhood, is my father, and you are my father. And my mother is Yashoda. I don't know any other. If mother, then second mother is?
Choti Maiya
Rohini.
Choti Maiya. But no relation with Devaki. He has left me. So you are my father. So we must go there. But Nand Baba was weeping and telling, oh Baldev, your father and mother had lost so many sons. Seven sons they have lost. Kansa has killed six children and one. So, I think he will be mad if you are coming with me. So, for some days you should wait here, and when he will be pacified, then you can come with me in Mathura. Baldev Prabhu began to weep and told that, I cannot live without Krishna. Never it cannot be. Then Krishna told that, what should we do, father? May I live for 2-3 days with Baldev? Otherwise Baldev will go with me if I am coming. So if you will permit me to be here for 2-3 days, to pacify, Baldev will pacify his father and mother. Then I will come. Otherwise Baldev cannot live alone. And also it is very hard for me to live alone. But I can come with you. But Baldev Prabhu will also come with me. Then what to do? Then it was a very great problem. No? Nand Baba was weeping. What to decide? Whether I should leave two sons here or I should take them? If I am taking Baldev, then Krishna will also come. If I am taking Krishna, then Baldev will also come. And thus his father and mother will weep and toil. Should I do this? I should be the cause of death of my brother Vasudev and Devaki. So I cannot. But I cannot live without Krishna. It is impossible to live. Why? What should I do? Here Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has told, that I am telling to you, that there are two places. If a man has love and affection to a certain place, and all are loving so high class, and another place, oh, some honor, but not so much love. Where a person will like to live? Where?
Love and affection.
Where there is much and more affection. Undoubtedly. Undoubtedly. Vrindavan is a place of more love and affection. Vasudev, Nanda Maharaj, Akrur, and Uddhav, they may have some love and affection. But in comparison to Vrindavan, in comparison to Jashoda and Nanda Baba and all friends and beloved gopis, oh, there is zero love and affection in Mathura. So how Krishna can give up this place and he will be of less important place in Mathura or Dwarka? It is absurd. So Krishna cannot leave this place. And you also know one fact, that when Akrut began to take Krishna and Mathura and he was bringing them, and when he came to Brahmahrada on the borderline of Mathura and Vrindavan, and Akrur was taking bath in Yamuna Hrad, that Brahmahrad, and when he
put his head under water,
and he saw that Krishna is Baldem is here, and when he
came out
and he saw that Krishna and Baldev are in chariot, again he did, again went there, and again he saw, what he saw? Krishna and Baldev are here underwater, and Krishna and Baldev, when he came out, he saw the on the chariot. What means? At that time when he was dying, Krishna and Baldev went in water, and from their water they went return to
Vrindavan.
And who were sitting on the chariot?
Vasudev Krishna.
They became like Vasudev and Sankarsan, and they went with
Akrur.
Understand this philosophy? Very good philosophy. So Krishna and Baldev are still in Vrindavan. They cannot never Vrindavanam pratyajya pad ekam nagacchati. Never he can go. So he will not go. So now come to this point. Nanda Baba was thinking what to do. Here Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is telling that Krishna and Baldev became two, each of them. There were two manifestations. One came with
Nanda Baba
on his bullock cart, Krishna and Baldev, who were really Brajendra Nandan. They returned to Vrindavan. But this thing anyone could not do in Prakat Leela. So in a Prakat Leela he is always with there in Braja. And who came with Nanda Baba, that Baldev and Krishna were Vasudev Krishna and Vasudev Sankarsan Ram. Understand something? They will make you understand to general, if you are not. But you should know that Brajendranandan Radha Kanta is always in Vrindavan. He never gives up lips Vrindavan, always. But sometimes feeling separation Radhika, and may not feel his separation, very happy. But in one moment separation, as very, it becomes so much. So, in Nandagaon is Diogini Radha. Vishwanandani always in Radhakund and Javat and Nandagaon meeting with Krishna, always. But Diogini, the manifestation of one Radha, where she is? In Nandagaon. And who saw? Uddhav saw. When he went there, what became? First Krishna told him, oh, please go there. There is none to satisfy them. Give some
consolation
to my father and mother. Especially give consolation to my very beloved gopis. Madgat prana, madgat chitta, matrana, madarthi takta daihaka. They have given up everything. or take anything to decorate. They have forgotten their bodies and everything. They have left their husband and all things. No, deha and dahik both. Deha and dahik, you know? Body and also related things with body. They have given up totally. Madgat prana. There is prana, their life is in my heart. They cannot live without me. So go and help them. And tell that I am not separated. I am always with them. When he went in the evening on a golden chariot, and Krishna decorated him with his own pitambar and warm garments. So he went in Nandagaon, and in darkness, when he reached there, then he heard, oh, he is coming. Some gopis were telling, who is coming? When he gopi told, you don't know, he's coming. Akrur is coming. Again Akrur, why? Because he has taken Krishna, and again for what purpose he will come? Oh, he will come, that comes, he is now killed. And his last funeral ceremony will be done. And a pind will be done, given. You know pind?
Oblations.
Oblations. So there is no pind in Mathura. And here so many pinds, because all gopis and gopis are dead. So Akrur will come, has come to take our hearts, to give pind to Kans. Very bad thing in our culture, Vedic culture, this. To take a heart and to give, to in sacrifice that. So when Uddhava heard, oh, he began to weep. All earth used to be divided into two. Why I came? In an opulent way, on golden chariot. If I had come, would have come on foot. Oh, you are saying that he has come with ornaments golden. Why he has come? Oh, to show his father, mother, Nanda and Yashoda are so poor. He has sent his servant on chariot of golden chariot. And with so much affluence, having so much golden ornaments, and so decorated, to show that now I have become the king and emperor of Mathura. I am not that poor person that I will go to cowherd. And to show this, that your father and mother is so poor. They are not only cowherding. So to show he has sent, then Akruta, oh, why I took golden these things? And he began to, oh, think, what should I do? Then anyhow, in the evening, he left his chariot there, out of Braja, and went on foot. And he entered in the house of Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba heard that, oh, Uddhav has come. Who was Uddhav? He was the, perhaps, kya kahte hain?
Vasudeva Maharaj's nephew.
Nanda Baba, like son, his brother's son, like.